Hi everyone, and welcome to 5 Minute Bedtime Stories. My name is Missy Lane, and tonight I want to read to you Pete the Cat and the Bedtime Blues. Pete and the gang had a great day. They'd been at the beach, surfing sun, and tons of fun. But when the sun went down, they didn't want the fun to end. Pete had an idea. What's Pete thinking? Hey, how about a sleepover? More time for tons of fun. And they all said, groovy. Pete's place, let's go. So they're off for Pete's place. They're probably gonna have a sleepover, like a giant slumber party. The party was far out, but they knew they couldn't stay up all night. So the gang decided it was time to say goodnight. On went the pajamas and out went the light. Good night, Gus. Good night, alligator. Good night, Toad. Good night, Pete. And they're all in their beds. They're all tucked in. But are they sleeping? Not yet. Their eyes are still open. Pete was just about to catch some Z's when clap, clap, clap. Who did that? Pete asked.
It was me, said Grumpy Toad. I don't want to go to bed. I want to clap instead.
Clap, clap, clap. Pete just covered his head. This cool cat needs to go to bed. Good night, Gus. Good night, alligator. Good night, Toad. Good night, Pete. Time to sleep. Pete tried to catch some more Z's when rat-a-tat-tat. What was that? Asked Pete.
It was me, said Gus the platypus. I don't want to go to bed. I want jam instead.
Pete covered his head. This cool cat needs to go to bed. Time to sleep.
Good night, Gus. Good night, alligator. Good night, Toad. Good night, Pete.
Pete closed his eyes to catch some Z's when he heard, what next? When he heard munch, 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 Pete had a hunch. It was alligator. He was always up for eating. What could Pete do? Alligator was hungry. What did he order? What did he want to munch on for a late midnight snack? Yeah, some pepperoni pizza. All the clapping, rat-a-tat-tatting, and munching was giving him the bedtime blues. Pete had a groovy idea. What's his groovy idea, I wonder? He got out his favorite bedtime story and started to read, first to himself and then to the gang. Oh, I wonder what his favorite bedtime story was. Do you see what he's reading? It's called Pete the Cat and 10 Little Monsters. Pete noticed it was finally quiet. No more clapping, no more rat-a-tat-tatting, and no more munching. Maybe the bedtime story worked. They all settled down. No one made a sound. Pete yawned and turned off the light. Good night. Sleep tight. Time to catch some Z's. Tomorrow was another day for surfing, sun, and tons of fun. The end. Yeah, they needed to get a good night's rest so they can get up and have fun all over again, right? Did you like that story? Good night, Gus. Good night, alligator. Good night, Toad. Good night, Pete. Time to sleep. And I hope you're ready for sleep. I hope you're snuggled down and cozy and ready for a good night's rest. Let's sing Twinkle Twinkle together before I leave you.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. And flip it over to my moon side. I see the moon and the moon sees me. God bless the moon and God bless me. Good night, everybody. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time on 5-Minute Bedtime Stories.